Happy
Happy birthday
birthday to
to
you.
you.
Happy
Happy
birthday
birthday
to
to
you.
you.
Happy
Happy
birthday. I don't
birthday,
know.
dear.
Sawadee krap, Metster. I'm Jeremy
Hey,
Zucker.
Metster. It's Lucas
Graham. Martin Garrix here, and you're listening to Met 107.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, this is DJ Bomb from Med 107.
Hello to my beautiful Thai fans. I miss you.
Hi, guys. I hate myself.
Let's talk about your new EP first, okay? So this is Brand 2. What's the difference between Brand 1, the first Brand, and Brand 2?
Brand 2 is Brand 1, but better.
That's it. Okay, all right. How about the song? This is How You Fall in Love. Can you talk about this song?
For sure. I think Jeremy and I really wanted to make like an iconic love song that could be played at people's weddings. And I think it was really our first like real attempt together at writing like a beautiful, positive love song.
Okay. And now you have the second single, which is Emily. So what's about Emily? What is the song is about and how you guys working together for this single?
You're saying a lot that it's about a toxic relationship, which it definitely is. But I was actually just thinking about this today. It's like really just being about, it's about like just being a pretty horrible person. About like being so in love in such an intense situation that you do all of these horrible things. And you're justifying it. All of these horrible things that you're doing, you're justifying that by saying how in love you are with this person. I mean, yeah, it's like it's definitely categorized by like a dysfunctional or a toxic relationship. But yeah, I was just thinking about that today. It's like all the things that we talk about this person doing, they're horrible things.
All right. So how about Chelsea? How do you think about Emily?
I think Jeremy hit it on the head. I think when you're in love and you feel like you're losing somebody, it's easy to act irrationally and do things that you wouldn't normally do and can be hurtful to the other person. So I think Jeremy really hit the nail on the head with that one.
Okay. So how do you guys working together, like from Brent and Brent 2, like do you have any like difference in terms of like working together?
I think we really bring out the best in each other. And I think that Brent 2 was a little bit more challenging for us, but if anything, it just made us closer and more transparent and honest with each other when we were working on it.
Okay.
Yeah, Brent 1 really happened over the span of four or five days. And it was a very easy organic process. And Brent 2, we made, you know, over a period of 2 or 3 months, and it was a very long, drawn out, specific process, but very, very rewarding at the end.
All right. So Jeremy, I think, I don't know that you remember me, like you went to our studio last time and we talked to each other. Like, you have any plans to come to Thailand again, but not soon, but do you want to come to Thailand again?
I do have plans to come back, and I'm really looking forward to the day that I can, because I still remember my very first show in September of 2019. It was one of the greatest nights of my life.
How about Chelsea? Have you been to Thailand before?
I haven't. But I would love to. I think as soon as it's safe to do so, we'll definitely be doing a trip.
All right. So it's almost Valentine's Day. Do you have anything to say to your Thai fans who are listening to us right now?
I don't have a Valentine. So you guys will all be my Valentine.
Spend a lot of time with your friends. And I think, it, you know, regardless of if you have a Valentine or not, it's a great day to be grateful for everybody you have in your life.
Okay. So before we go, do you want to like say hello again, or do you want to say anything to your Thai fans right now?
I can't wait to get to go in person and meet everybody and hear everyone's stories face to face. I'm really excited for that.
Can't wait to see you guys. Miss you all so much. I love you. Until the next time we see each other in person.
Okay, lastly, it's going to be very, like, it's a special that I want to ask you. Today, actually, is my birthday.
Whoa. Happy birthday.
Yeah, all I want is I want you guys to sing happy birthday to me. It's going to be honor. I'm gonna be so, so happy.
Okay, let's do it. Ready?
Yeah, we're just not going to be, like, synced up, though.
That's okay. Okay.
Send it. Happy birthday to you. I don't know how to pronounce your name. DJ Bomb. I'm horrible at this stuff.
DJ Bomb. Yeah.
Perfect. Nailed it. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Be happy and be healthy. And we hope to see you guys soon in Thailand.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.